I'm going to top your Helen Mirren with tuna, with a fish. A £3 million tuna. Three anglers caught a £3 million bluefin tuna. The nice thing about this story is they then let it go. £600 monster, 8 foot long in the waters off County Cork in Ireland. You catch something like that, of course, you just take a picture and then you just talk about it.
It was worth
forever,
it. Got the proof.
Were it to have been sold, it was worth £3 million.
You're not bad, out. Is it?
Sounds like John, when you say you've got the proof, because how often do you hear, oh, I caught a fish, it was
yeah,
this time?
Yeah, true.
True.
Absolutely,
you know,
true.
Trickery of cameras as well these days. Right.